Hello, and welcome to Pharos. I'm Nikita Prokopev, founder and head of product. Our vision at Pharos AI is to make troubleshooting Salesforce a thing of the past. The way we accomplish this is by incorporating principles of observability into a continuous, data-driven flow of constant improvement.
Let's turn to an example. Imagine a user going through their daily work routine and running into a problem. They may see a red error message, or worse yet, they may not even know that something went wrong.
Now, most companies today rely on anecdotal evidence and engage in costly, time-consuming troubleshooting exercises. This is where Pharos comes in.
The first step is to track all systems issues automatically without altering any code or flows. You now have one place to turn to for all your logs and issues. Each log is packed with useful information and provides easy-to-use visual tools to aid in troubleshooting.
The next step is to generate awareness around issues. This allows technical teams, product owners, and end users to always be in the loop.
Pharos facilitates this through a powerful notifications engine that can target messaging across the same channels that the daily work communication takes place.
Now that we have everything tracked and all parties are aware of the problems, the next step is to take action.
Pharos allows swift actioning of issues via Jira or Azure DevOps, passing the relevant context and linking your Salesforce data to the corresponding story or ticket. Pharos also facilitates data-driven triaging of issues based on business impact, backed by concrete metrics and clear and concise visuals.
And finally, to help with the resolution, Pharos offers a powerful AI-driven analysis system.
This is a great first step towards demystifying problems, especially around areas that lack documentation and tribal knowledge within the technical teams.
If you want to live in a world without unknowns, fire drills, and late-night all-hands-on-deck troubleshooting marathons, we welcome you to take Pharos for a spin.